Right, and we're back for more.
Yep, part 8, whatever this will be eventually. For us, it's an ongoing thing. Once again, it seems it's taking a while to actually kick in with my...
And I'm starting off with a jump.
Recording.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
Don't know why it's doing that, but...
That's actually...
Shit happens.
Fucking tree. I liked that car as well.
Approaching destination.
Come on. No. Oh, okay, we'll go this way.
And come on. Jump. Whee.
I'll never be able to speedrun this game.
There is no speedrunning this game. What we're doing is speedrunning this game, and it's not that fast at all.
Well, I just get too busy getting distracted.
Mm.
On little things like driving a car into trees and...
That's the problem, there's too much fun stuff to do.
Yeah. But...
Yeah. Sound tired. Takes out of you this.
Yeah. How's your arms? How's your legs? So you need, isn't it? Your arms and your legs.
And your mum.
And your mum. How's your mum?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see Lee Mack next month. Next month? Yeah.
Next month?
Yeah.
Oh, you bastard. You're going to have to look out about me.
It's not my fault.
It is.
Should have got tickets.
Nah. Did you tell me you were going?
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did. I said I'll get tickets for Lee Mack.
No, you told me, you said that like when it was a thought, and then said, oh boy, I've got tickets. You kill for me and make me. Then you were going. So I do not
ask what. Yeah, but really don't I do have
a... I didn't know they were on sale, to be honest. I heard you were coming, I didn't know when.
They'd be so fucking rude.
Good hearing if you can't do anyone. That
bike was shit.
What bike?
Not a bike I stole.
There is a valley nearby, Scorpio. Here we go again.
Yeah.
Whoa. Excuse me.
Take cross country. To the inner temple. No, so that ain't gonna work. Sorry, mate. Get on.
Now go, Roaches, and Scorpion, bring me safely to the far temple.
Where's the informant?
Hostile spotted. Attack! Attack!
I think I may have failed this one.
Big trouble. Really?
Scorpio, deal with it.
Because I went off road. And the informant may have
died.
Fell out.
So have you actually already lost yours?
No, I haven't lost. I might die now though.
Got it!
What was
okay.
Camera fucking doing?
Move out.
That's better. Oh shit.
Shit.
I've got to go across that bridge.
Once again, that guy is running off ahead.
If it makes you feel better, I was... Oh shit.
You have to deal with those snipers.
I'm not playing Grand Theft Auto anymore. That's my handbrake.
You're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm good.
It means, buckle your seatbelt, Dorothy. It's Kansas. It's going bye-bye. Ah! Crap. Can't stand
you. The second
I
actually
buggies.
Was wondering then what I was from, that hit me.
Come on!
What happened? You come in circles.
Get in then, you prick. What the fuck is that?
Fucking technician.
Oh, they come. Ah, cheers, mate. You swapped vibes with me. Ain't you nice? So that you gotta die.
Asura's Wrath. That's another game I'm playing.
That's nice.
Try and connect well the done. Two things I was saying. So what things have you got ongoing at the minute then?
Just fan anything really. I haven't got anything ongoing, I've just playing what I pick up.
Maybe that'd be something you're like series wise going
for. I've been playing Borderlands 2, yep. So that's going on.
And you're liking it?
I'm liking it, yeah. So
And Dark Souls, you've got that going.
Dark Souls, yeah. I need to carry on uploading. I got some Diablo 3.
Diablo 3?
Yeah.
No
one messes with the roaches! Now move on!
Of course. It's Diablo.
But apparently, you also finally not as good as you want it to be compared to the second one?
Oh, no. It doesn't compare to the second one.
I have been playing that again recently, actually.
For a second one?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Fair enough. I need to buy a new copy of it. I lost mine.
All right, I'll hack into the radio transmitter. Cover my ass, Scorpio. This might take a while.
Finally, we're here.
Right. Yes.
The second bit is to then defeat the technician.
Defend, motherfucker.
Yeah, I know.
Defend. You can defeat him if you want. I don't think it's...
I kind of get the feeling I want to every now and then. It probably wouldn't be a very good idea.
No, it's never a good idea, but... Fuck it. What is?
I don't know. Ow.
So yeah, we'll be playing Hero Siege after this, won't we?
Yeah, more
like. Time to say them.
Time to say them, maybe.
Okay, I'm almost done.
I don't know. There we go,
like that. So, huge. Anyone watching on the stream, just leave a message if you want to play with us.
On the if you have Hero Siege.
Yeah, if you have Hero Siege.
Or Town of Salem, of course. There. E no is free to play in its browser, so you ain't got to download anything.
Now. No. Although it does need a Steam release. Just. So well, it's not Bowser's.
Hopefully getting one. At some point. Taking it sweet as hell. I'm not sure whether that's because it's not got free green light or...
No idea.
Or people haven't voted for it much. I don't know.
To be fair though, there's some absolute shit games on Steam.
Oh yeah. That's without a doubt. Just watch your Gym...
Inquisition.
I can never say that word. Gym Inquisition episode, and you'll see the shit on it. That's on Steam.
Yeah. We'll no doubt go through all the shit and show you how shit
some of it can be, yeah. That's always fun.
Alright. Some fucking car messed up my parachuting. I'm next to some shit I can blow up.
You next to some shit you can blow up?
Yep.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Say hello to my little friend.
What's his name? Yeah, no idea.
What?
He's not even your friend.
Ever been nope. To Moscow, Mr. Scorpio?
Why do you keep lying to me?
I don't have any friends, that's why. Got a problem with that?
Fucking
lying. Even you're not.
What?
Exactly.
Good work, friend.
Disagree, bitch.
Hell yeah.
Bitchin'. Wanna go driving? we'll drive cars. Bitchin'.
Move, bitch. Get out the way.
Hey, Piccolo. You're not human either, are you? No. And you're green.
Yeah.
And your dad's...
And your dad, you have an egg. Yeah, so... are you a Yoshi? Yes, Goku, I'm a fucking Yoshi.
Yes, I'm a fucking Yoshi. Oh, dude, that's good.
I love the bold this way video, though. When then Tien won't sing. And then look, Piccolo even got in the suit and he's got like Yoshi dolls all over him. I'm happy with this outfit.
I forgot you can actually duck.
Yeah, you have to hold it down, mate.
I've put it down too.
Yeah, we had this discussion already.
Yeah, we did. I know you're special and everything, but...
Only a little bit. Get to the officer's convoy.
They will surely have heavy protection.
Well, where is it?
Do you mind if I come down and meet you guys face to face?
Do you mind if I take this car? Cheers. Why are you driving wearing underwear then? If he wants to drive his car wearing any underwear, I can't judge him. I'll probably just throw him out of the vehicle. I might not get onto one of the cars.
Oh, I've got to defend that. Are you a Yoshi?
Yes.
Yes, I'm a fucking Yoshi.
Probably is.
Quickly! Right, jump onto his vehicle!
Oh, okay.
Centipede!
What the hell? Guards!
Hi, Jackie.
Take care of this idiot!
What?
Not myself.
Oh, okay. Is that because no one wants to talk to you?
Probably.
Don't take no passengers.
Boom! Bitchin'.
I just need to survive enough to get the plans. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard, right?
Right. Oh, nice. I got an achievement.
Right. What was it for?
Killing fancy. No idea.
Oh, it's for killing 70 seconds.
Oh, okay. Oh, that'll be easy.
So as long as you'll pick it whenever. Yeah, we gotta try and do it.
Yeah, I just done it doing a faction mission.
Fucking knew it.
Fucking knew it.
Hey.
Bitchin'.
And I'm a critics will say it's a protest.
I should do some of the other side of a map. I've just been sat at the bottom for ages. I haven't got the bits at the bottom right, because that's blue, isn't it? Yeah.
Not yet.
Yeah, now.
Yeah, it is, yeah, sorry.
Let's do that.
But
one.
Mine isn't actually covered yet. But I think I need to get some more. Oh, is that funny?
Not covered, eh?
Yeah. By insurance.
I was thinking more Bukkake.
Ah!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, you disgusting.
Nice.
Bitchin'.
Oh, you're already in the mission. Yeah. You're trying to plan where to go for the next one. I know my critics will say it's a protest display. Or you can fight me, baby, for scoring this one.
We must
have. Alright.
I actually think you're closer to the agency mission than I am.
Bitchin'.
I don't know how you
vanity. Because I've not been rushing about. You know what I mean? I've been sort of blowing up shit. So when I see stuff, I just blow it up.
Fair enough. And I've literally just been going from bit to bit.
But I've run out of blue missions again.
Yeah.
So I need to start doing the other factions now, it seems.
Yeah, because isn't there only like 40 missions from 42, factions?
42, I think. So that'd be divisible by 3, isn't it? Because it's 3 from factions.
Yeah.
But I know you should know you're near the end when, like, every area is covered by at least one of the factions.
Yeah.
So I've only got 2 military areas left. What about you?
I have no idea.
Unless you look on the map to see if any bits aren't coloured.
Yeah, I'm not taking time out to check my map when you're slightly ahead of me on agency points.
Am I really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you are.
No, probably not by much. You can't really tell when it's a bar, though, can you?
No. Only one mission apart, I think.
But I swear, sometimes you only get like 10,000 points and you'll go by like that, and you get like 5,000 and you'll go finished off the bar.
Yeah. It's an odd one. But shit happens.
Did I just go the wrong fucking way?
Nice car you got here. I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, I literally went the wrong port, eh?
I am so doing that jump.
That is fucking annoying.
That's a shame. Just means you're gonna have to waste time now.
I knew that was possible.
Yes, yes, yes. Jump.
The problem being when you have the extraction menu, map. I mean, you can't see your marker.
Yeah, I know. It's really annoying.
It makes no sense though why you can't. I was partly my own fault.
How the fuck do your bullets hit that? I was getting shot at from like fucking miles away from stray bullets.
On the ground or?
No. Someone just shooting randomly.
I've no idea. Well, this loading's taking a while.
Good. I mean, oh no. It
depends how far off the map you need to go.
I think so.
Oh, man, it's close.
Another armour part, level 8.
That the outbursts of violence which were reported from around the Rajan River marshes earlier today turned out to be nothing more dramatic than a military training
drill.
I thought I'd pick some up while there's next
to me. If you're gonna stuff any of those parts, put the armor ones are probably the ones that are gonna be most worth it.
Yeah.
Although the weapon ones I've been picking up have been used to just upgrade the grenades.
Oh yeah.
Because also you use them most for destroying stuff.
Yeah.
That's not in my head now. God damn it.
God damn it, Nappa.
Pretty much.
You haven't got me. Don't give me that crap.
We got him!
Okay, moving. We got him.
Have you, though?
I don't think so.
No, they probably haven't.
Probably. So you haven't got me. You're dead.
Pirate broadcast.
Thank you.
I'm probably going to do lots of missions that you've already done now because you did more than one.
Yeah, probably.
Batch, didn't you? Get to the broadcast center. I'm going around. Not on the car, you dick.
Someone sounds angry.
Yeah. That's my job. To a guy that looks like you.
To a guy who looks just like you. I feel like I'm gonna step on some feet to redeem myself.
Have a problem with that?
Yes.
Oh. Didn't think you'd say that to me.
Uh-oh.
The first one is meant to make me drive for a while.
Huh?
Usually the missions seem to start right by the thing you've got to go to.
Oh, yeah.
This one's maybe going quite a way.
Oh, that's fine.
This pirate broadcast one, have you done this one?
I think so. Can't remember.
To the broadcast centre.
Who is it for?
The red guys.
Okay.
I think you know quite a few for them, haven't you?
Yeah, possibly.
I was in the wrong building then.
We are ready to send the video, comrade. You must line up the
four
missions
on
the
download.
Soon,
very soon, the uprising.
I like the dishes. You have done this. Remember, you complaining.
Oh, that.
Ah, I see you mean
thing.
Now about the lifts.
Yeah, yeah. I can't believe you remember that.
I remember you going, what am I doing for? That's basically what I remember you saying.
Yeah.
And then. And that lift. Oh.
I must know that you remember me complaining.
Yeah.
Hello, Falter Man.
Is that coming back up? Pardon what?
Oh, someone's saying hi.
Falter Man.
Indeed.
What's his special power?
I don't know. Are you a superhero? Alright, what's the next mission?
Enemy sighted! All available units advance!
That's the stronghold.
Bad time to have a bullet. Getting in a run.
Alright, not gonna lie, as soon as I do this mission, I do believe I will unlock the next agency.
Same, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Fucking hell, I was cutting close then.
Yeah, I told you, different strategy doesn't always mean. I don't know, I might have another one for you as well. It's like, I can never really tell the way the game.
No, it's one of those iffy to tell, isn't it?
Yeah.
I suppose if you're just running around and blowing stuff up without doing faction missions, and you'd probably unlock the strong
missions.
I'm dead,
Jeff, you'll probably get there first now.
Sweet.
There was turrets, and I've not seen those in there yet.
Yeah, that's what killed me.
I thought it was on the mount of gun.
That's what I was talking about, yeah. Yeah, I haven't seen mounted guns since or before.
It's just really confusing, there's no guys there behind you firing.
Huh?
You must line up the four pages on the platforms to initiate the download.
I thought they'd skip me ahead then.
Really?
No, they haven't, they're just starting somewhere else different. I'm really confused. Like my starting point is obviously right at the bottom of the building. They start me at the top.
Oh, okay.
the video is ready to upload. I was like, what? Did I just skip ahead somehow? No. Not that lucky.
You wish. Shit.
One pretty awesome glitch out of the case.
Yeah, just a bit.
Oh, you complete.
I think I was going to say the other word then.
What? Oh. I was tempted. Can't lie.
One dish aligned.
Well, you can.
I can if I wanted to, yeah, but shut up.
Yeah, not bad. Only coming up on the 25 minute mark.
Are we?
Yeah. I thought it was a lot.
Yeah, me too.
Better than that. That's what she said.
She wanted.
Oh.
What the hell was that? Cleared me to a freaking rocket launcher guy.
No idea.
I won't be able to take that.
Not a clue, Mish.
Mish.
Yeah, as soon as you get out, get past those turrets, the rest of it's easy.
Is there more than one? There seems to be one.
There's
two roofs with one of them. Oh, shit!
To be honest, no. I did just use my sniper rifle.
I'm going to die from falling, because he's been...
What the hell happened?
He's glitched.
He didn't die!
What the hell?
You lucky bastard!
I'd have actually... It'd be very bad if I had died, because I would have started... Actually, no, I wouldn't have to do that stuff again.
I was going to say, how many roofs have you done?
Two out of four.
There you go, then. There's nothing wrong with climbing up a little...
What's that miss?
Ah, I got a Cougar 600.
A what?
The motorbike. Bike.
Hmm. Awesome.
There's a cure for that.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, the F's coming right down. No. That wouldn't have been funny. Shut up, it wouldn't have been funny.
It would have.
Oh, I missed one going up as well.
You actually missed both of them.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie, but... actually, that was harsh.
It was
brilliant. That's exactly what I've done, though, so...
Oh, crap.
Awesome. I've got a health upgrade.
Fuck you, guys!
Oh, not as if I can even notice, because I can't even see my health on my screen.
No, you're kidding.
No, that's paedophilia. You've been over us.
We have not.
We have. I've told you about your bad habit.
Don't you fucking dare.
It's not a good thing to joke about something.
I
like
am
that,
not.
Especially online.
Paris.
Oh. Dude.
I'm going to pick up a lot of names, to be honest. I went for that one.
Dude.
It's kind of weird how as soon as one of those stories on the news finishes, another one starts up.
Isn't it?
Like, yeah, Jimmy Savile was first this year, I think. Then it was Rolf Harris. It might be others as well, but I won. And then it's the Cliff Richard now, isn't it?
Yeah. That's... Ow!
It is said, you know what makes you think he might be true of him, and he's kind of religious, isn't he? The whole
prick, you made me
whole liquor thing.
Crash my bike.
I didn't do anything.
Not you.
I only got that one with a turret left now, I think.
Are you gonna get on my bike?
No, probably not.
Three dishes aligned, one to go.
Get on.
Storm the gates.
You have to walk with you, aren't I? You absolute bellend.
You escorting someone?
Yeah.
Is it the agency mission?
No, it's
Really?
It's a faction mission.
You're escorting someone on a faction mission?
And he won't get on a... Actually, will he get a car?
I hope he will.
I fucking hope so. He will, that's good.
He will.
Yeah. Thank God for that, otherwise I probably would have killed myself and him at it. Him first, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, except for the chat station. Throw it down. Sounds like a hookshot is not actually more effective.
What's that?
The turret.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Just knock it over and it's not working.
Oh, okay. I'd done that to begin with, but I wasn't sure if it'd done it. Fucking hell.
Oh, I died again.
That's impressive.
Fuck. Sake.
Get off me.
Any lead I might have had is now rapidly disappearing.
Now you know how I felt with that first mission.
The only thing is, it's not anything that's
hard.
Yeah, it's just that they constantly.
It's frustrating, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's something that's easy.
Oh, and they've not refilled my ammo again this time. Last time you had my ammo back. Now I've got no ammo.
Really?
With
okay, we'll do this jump. Fuck! Yeah, that was awesome. Fuck, that was not. Hello, Colonel Brandy. I'll be back to kill you.
Oh, I'm like doing this. Oh, this is the slowest shooting gun ever.
What is it?
I don't know,
revolver.
Revolver. Yeah. I don't want it, I've got nothing else to
do. I'm sitting in your jet if you don't mind, guys.
Grenade it.
Actually, I want to kill. Oh. Oh. You won't believe your luck, dude.
What happened?
I'm just off the agency mission.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean you not didn't unlock it?
No.
Bad luck, man.
I know. I'm going to have to do yet another mission now.
Ah, well.
Unless...
Fuck you!
Fuck you, well! Fuck your dollar fan!
Doing this one first is fine.
Oh yeah.
Did the other one, no problem.
That's what I did to beat it.
Oh, there is a second turret.
Is there?
Yeah.
That's frustrating.
That could be what I didn't notice last time and what killed me. There's three.
Oh, is there three?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That'll do it.
No wonder this place is like... I wonder why the gunshots were hurting me a lot more. It's because they weren't even normal gunshots. Right, it should be a lot easier now.
Huh?
Should be a lot easier now.
What's up?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
What was it?
No idea.
Leave me alone, I don't want to die.
Yep. I know you want me to, but... That's very nice, man. That's cold, man.
Ice.
It's ice cold. Let's go back pipeline.
Cool. 3 out of 4.
3 dishes aligned. 1 to go.
3 out of 4 ain't bad.
Go away. OYBYBX. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, I pressed the wrong one last. Cool, done.
Great work, Scorpio. Now we will feed you the broadcast. Stand by.
Yes! Guess what?
What?
Comrade, I just unlocked the agency mission.
Nice. Hang on, I'm gonna do what? Oh, they mean that's not it?
Huh?
What was it?
No, there's one more. I think.
Because we put 2 bombs on an antenna or something. Should I ask him right, does she?
Nope. Oh, I got a strong hold takeover as well.
Nice.
Yeah.
Am I putting these bombs? Oh, right at the top.
3 kings, eh?
That's the one I was talking about.
What's that?
There's 3 different towers, each with one of the crime bosses on, you have to fight all of them. One at a time.
Really?
But the other two can attack you one on one power.
One
guy's got a tank up there, he's in. Yeah.
Great.
Chances are that this is what happened to them. The time has come for the people of Panama to strike back against the oppressors.
That's a goal, goal.
The time has come, really? Panawans, to lift the steel clad boot from your neck. Throw the oppressors down. Do not be a victim of your own fear. Your destiny is in your own hands.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Where's the jet?
Oh, I put them in the cupboard, mate.
That's what we wanted.
Jet.
Oh, I think I missed. Yep. Oh, it's my silver bolt. Didn't even have to buy it. Bye, people!
No, you fuckers!
Don't be screwed. I'm gonna dive bomb this bridge over.
This is really pissing me off now. For some reason, he won't place the bomb unless he's standing right on it. Does that make fucking sense?
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah.
Cool!
Because it's the one where you've got to get right on the tip, isn't it? And it's an absolute...
But it was like literally what, something that would actually work. He was clinging to the side of it and he could have easily taken one hand to place it on.
Yeah. And that I had a problem with that crap.
I still have to press the crane while I'm still on there.
Ah, look at that, that's gutsy.
I thought they were a remote charges and they were a frag grenade, so when one blew up and knocked me down, I was like, oh shit, hang on. Oh crap! He got up as the other one was starting to. Was just starting to fall. Ah!
Yeah, that's exactly what mine was like, just a little bit less. Damn right.
You on another mission yet?
I'm going to the agency.
You're only on 13 minutes.
How can I help you, hombre?
This has got to be the low flyer fucking achievement. I'm practically touching the water.
Fuck sake.
Oh shit!
What happened? What?
I was flying on the water edge trying to get the low flyer achievement.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's a little mound of sand that bobbed up, and before, I didn't notice it until it was too late.
Oh dear.
Yep. Where the fuck am I now?
Show me the way to go home.
I'm sure you'd appreciate that one a lot.
Hang on. That.
Yeah, this.
When's it gonna happen? In a minute.
Yeah, should do.
How long you gotta do the low flyer thing for them?
I think it's like 30 seconds. Yeah, it's right here.
What do you do, hit the wheel or something?
Yeah, I think it just hit the tip and just went. I know.
Yeah.
I know.
That's it. That game is all that just the tip game. Go with the narwhal thing.
What's that?
Just the tip, remember the name of that game?
No.
The narwhal, I showed the video for it, I think it was PewDiePie or whatever it was. He was playing with
Yeah, that's right.
It was like unicorn fish looking thing.
Yeah.
We need to play that.
Queer. Yeah, we should.
He may be a fag, but he's right. That's what goes in your head every time I say anything you like the sound of.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can't argue about it, to be honest.
Shut up. Granada.
Granada.
There is no need for alarm systems.
Isn't
it not?
For the duration of the day, we will now
play. Oh, we're having fun.
Hooray.
Scorpio, you seem well.
I used to like playing Call of Duty when it was like the view and Russian.
I used to really enjoy it when it was back when it was Modern Warfare.
Well, same.
Modern Warfare 2, that was good.
3 was alright, because it added that other mode, but... You know, the...
The survival.
Black Ops, though.
There is a filthy chemical research factory in the marshes of the Rajang River.
Yeah.
What's the new one called? Advanced Warfare or something?
Yes, yeah, something like
that. What a shitty idea. I mean, granted, I think 3 games for Modern Warfare is enough, but... Wasn't Black Ops 2 pretty much Advanced Warfare?
Suppose, yeah.
Are we just ignoring now that Ghosts was pretty much a mistake?
We had one called Ghosts.
You know we did.
We must keep me protected until we get to the far side of the facility. There, I will hack into their system and override the control codes. We attack!
Oh, that's why he isn't shooting him.
We must keep me alive at all costs.
We got a positive! Send backup!
Right, now let's get the fuck out of here.
Thank you!
We can't get through!
Well, was for my...
You bastard! You open the entrance from within!
Oh yeah.
I'm not gonna argue.
Oh, that guy again.
Don't fall in the water, Scorpio! Too late.
What's a water scorpion? I've
got a jump. Sunk your B.
Ah, shit!
You'll be fishing with a... You'll be fishing with a swimming,
I'll be,
see?
I'll be fishing with a swimming. Better than sleeping with the fishes, I guess.
Yeah, I'd say so.
That's green to me.
You don't know where I am. Nobody knows. Nobody knows.
Turn around for him, man.
Sup, fool? Boom, headshot. Right?
Oh.
Yeah. Good story, bruh.
I haven't been playing for 7 hours, my game just told me.
Have we?
Yeah.
Mine hasn't said that yet.
Where's she moving for that one? Let's go
reverse! There's one for playing for 10 hours, isn't there?
Oh. We're definitely going to get that before this is through.
Stop, fool! Sit! Bad ambulance.
Bye! Here, comrades!
I didn't want this one, but okay. Come on, Spidey! Come on. Use your hookshot!
Spidey!
Damn rain, damn water, you know, all that stuff. He needs to learn how to swim faster.
Scorpio, take it out!
You swim slower than Raziel.
Yeah.
Actually, I think you swim quite fast. Fuck shit. Okay.
A Tommy gun!
Haha, get behind you now, bitch. That's right. Me! Also, gives you your story out of the gun. That's right. Me!
So how many...
I'm scared. Guess who? Yeah, that's right. Yeah!
So how many agency missions are there in the game?
I want to say five, but I actually think it's more than that. No.
Well,
because I thought that brought three kings was actually near the end.
Oh, really?
I thought, but I could because back then I was playing... Less about the missions and more just after, you know, the fun time.
Yeah, I suppose. If anyone watching knows, then let me know. Because I ain't got a clue.
We could have always knew it up in between, but...
No, that's practically
technically cheating. I should know as I have finished this game.
Technically, I'm not allowed to know because I haven't.
Technically, I don't really
care. No,
I know it's not very long in just story mission, the reason why we chose this game. However, if I've got... How much it was to do the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a bad idea.
The forces of liberty prevail. Now, move on further into the facility.
I'm pretty sure that this mission's going to finish off my need for chaos, though.
Yeah, it should do. If it doesn't, I'd be impressed.
Well, I'm like right on the edge of unlocking it now.
All right.
And there's more stuff to know.
All right.
Who the fucking technicians get behind cover?
Keep going, comrades. Revolution is around the corner.
For someone who's meant to be smart, he's really not.
He's just not.
You're a stupid American dog.
There's a guy walking into enemy fire.
Mounted gun! Scorpio, take it out!
Yeah, I don't care about you, mate. You've got one eye. And I got no bullets. This could be awkward. Hey! Hey! Oh, I'm dead. I started the agency mission without any bullets. Probably the worst idea.
Yeah.
Especially if you've got to fight three mob bosses.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, shitting Nora.
That's better. This guy's taking a pounding in the face.
Dirty boy.
Wow.
What?
I just got killed by one thing ridiculously quick and one hit. It's obviously an OP rocket or something.
Alright.
A grenade. It's insane, dude.
This is going much quicker this time. There's nothing right here.
Oh, this system is complex! Keep them off me!
Take out the chopper!
My friend, you are the only one I trust with this. I will send over some files for you. Do not divulge these to anyone. They reveal to our Russian friend the whereabouts of the Chinese competitors. Bullseye! That's music to my ears. Bring those files over here double quick. I think we have a winner.
I got it. The facility is ours.
Okay, I am.
We got a positive. Send backup.
Right, that's one dead. Do you have to, I'm guessing you don't have to keep redoing them.
You do what?
If you kill one of them.
I don't know.
If you die.
Oh, I've unlocked it now.
Another nice. Victory in the name of liberty.
Hang on. Ow! Ow! That's grenades, yeah. Mines, yeah, whatever you call them.
Are they on the ground or they've been in front of you?
Ground.
Mine.
Do you know what? That's one weapon I haven't used yet. The assault rifle.
Really?
No, I've kept my sniper rifle.
I don't like it though, for the assault rifle.
The problem is I've got absolute no ammo for
another reason not to use the sniper, actually, you don't get to pick up as much ammo for it.
Yeah, I suppose.
Only the mission that seems where it's completely necessary and they actually drop it. Oh, there's a load of stuff over there.
Apparently back markets are unavailable. That's shit.
What is that then? If you're in a mission?
No idea.
Are you in an AIDS mission?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't actually order the guy in. Them.
That's frustrating because I've got no ammo whatsoever.
He's not with you, is he? In the mission?
Don't think so. Sheldon.
Just say that's probably why he's not available.
At least I don't have to do the last guy again because that was shite.
Which one was that?
The Chinese guy.
What does he
do? He just took a lot of damage and had grenades.
The grenade guy. Yeah. One's grenades, one's got a tank.
Yep, I'm fine with the tank going.
I've got an air thing. Airstrike is the last one.
Oh, great.
So he tries to blow up the roof with him still on it as well. So yeah, basically you just hit, shoot him and jump off.
Enemy located! All units attack on site!
Oh fuck, hello mate.
Oh fuck.
Time to kick ass and chew a bubble gum.
I am all out of gum.
Right. Yeah, I could save some of that. I've no idea how I'm gonna get this tank guy. I've got no explosives.
You need to have some. Triggered ones if possible.
Yeah, I guess. Unfortunately, I haven't got any.
At your service.
Why don't shooting the claymores actually do anything?
Hmm?
Shooting claymores don't destroy.
No, in this game it doesn't, no.
That's a bit stupid. Or am I just thinking more sensible like?
You're thinking more Metal Gear or COD. Yeah, COD sensible.
Yeah.
I just said that. Right. Guess I'll go do the agency mission too.
Yeah.
Well, might as well. Can't you pick up any ammo than that bit then?
There's no
troops.
But there isn't actually anything I can use. There's no like grenades or anything like that.
Oh shit.
It's all just
you might have to restart a checkpoint then.
SMG ammo.
You definitely need grenades though, for that guy. Or a rocket launcher.
Well, I keep getting that guy in the chopper pretending to do stuff, but he does.
Oh, Sheldon?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why he can't send you delivery stuff. Things like that.
Yeah.
Why can't he? If he's got stuff in the helicopter, why didn't he just throw it down for you?
Quite nice. He's a bell.
Catching up. Oh shit! I didn't know you had to do this. So you have to go to that one first?
What's that, the Chinese?
I thought you could do them in any order you wanted. Ow! Ow!
I damaged him. I killed myself, but I damaged him.
What did you do?
I hookshotted up to him. The worst thing is, you're actually next to where I am. Because if you beat him,
this guy,
the tank guy...
So you got the tank then?
Huh?
This guy got the tank?
No. I said if you beat the tank, right, man, you'd be ahead of me.
Yeah, but...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, you didn't need to land?
No.
Can you not actually hookshot him?
Or the tank?
No, this guy.
No.
That's bollocks.
Can't on any of them by the looks of it.
You are slow and stupid.
Shit.
I'm glad to know that damage. You're having the same problems as me.
He fucking gives out as well, though, is the problem.
Oh, I know. Believe me, I know.
He takes hardly anything from you, but... Thank God we all play this on casual mode. Why didn't this on fucking hard mode?
I wonder.
I really should be using my grenades on this one.
No, but, oh well. See, that's what I done. Use my grenades on him.
It's working more than the fucking bullets are.
Yeah, I know.
It's on purpose, you know.
Right.
You done it then?
Nope. Go back to round three.
I've noticed you don't pick up any grenades on the first roof either.
No.
I was just constantly shooting them and it wasn't doing anything to his health.
Yeah, I had that.
There we go.
It's definitely the easiest one.
Yeah, it's just a guy who stood there, I guess. Him fucked.
Good going, amigo.
So what does the guy have to do? Nothing for you.
Huh?
Go on the helicopter, doesn't he do anything to help you then?
Not really, no.
Oh, you watch it. Why do I need him to take me to the next thing? I could jump, parachute jump and get over there.
Fuck knows.
Bullshit.
Yep.
If anything, he's making me a bigger target.
Ow. Ow.
Your stop, buddy! Good luck! I've got your back, Kimasabi.
Oh, shit!
I'll be right behind you in the chopper.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, and I'm dead. Do you start fighting the Chinese guy again, or...?
No, this guy.
That was
It's
stupid.
Actually becoming annoying now about how
that
hard
was,
this is.
I had grenades as well, and it's still...
Yeah,
two shots from there from that... Whoever it was that hit me. How can he hit you from up there if you're underneath him?
Fuck knows, dude. Not a clue.
Good going, amigo!
Oh, you start here.
Funny thing is, if you, I'm gonna try and pass you across, see...
What's the other one?
Yeah. Ah! Yeah, it carries on the match, the fight, but
oh, it's claymores. That's what I didn't see, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you notice them, to be honest. I know you talk about them, but... Does he throw them out?
No, they're just sat there.
Here comes the cavalry!
Yeah, you don't actually have to. I think I know how to do this. I'm trying to destroy the mines.
What, the claymore?
Done it.
What?
Oh. I'm not telling you that.
You didn't destroy the claymores, did you?
Shit, I like you, I just don't like you that much. I can't believe how simple that actually was. It's actually frustratingly simple, that's the annoying thing.
Really?
Yeah.
What I wonder is the guy telling you information that I can't hear?
No, no, no.
Guess that's not cool, man.
No, it's nothing like that. It's literally obvious, it's right there.
I'm not so sure about that, man.
Now get your ass over here.
It's obvious.
Yeah.
Should be obvious for me, because I've fucking done this game before. He hit me off the building.
Oh, did he?
Taste the wrath of Mother Russia.
Yeah, I haven't got a clue for that, right?
Oh, blow up. What a fucking moron.
Oh, no, I told you, that last one's like incredibly easy.
No, I didn't. It says blow up the sweet doors. I was just sat there going, what am I meant to do?
Get it now.
Yeah.
When the helicopter comes in, he's distracting, isn't he?
Yep. I got him!
He's a fucking sweet ass cunt, don't he, that helicopter one?
Oh, yeah. I see what you mean about the airstrike.
Oh, yeah. Jump off the building, yeah?
Huh?
Did you jump off the building?
Did he?
Did you?
No. I've killed him.
Oh.
Probably the easiest one.
Yeah, the last one as well. It's fucking stupid.
I would have said that guy in the tank
is the hardest.
The hardest. And that's just because of the tank.
There we go.
Nice. Achievement unlocked.
Our Japanese friend is still in his suite, preparing something nasty for us, no doubt. Get in there and take care of it.
Gee, yeah, I've already fought this guy, do you?
What's that?
Third one.
Not really. I wouldn't have called it a fight, that's for sure.
You finished the mission, yeah, now, I take it?
Yeah.
I thought after the third one was pretty much over.
Yes, as soon as you kill him, there's a cutscene, and that's about it then.
Report to location immediately.
I think I'll just screw myself over, you know.
Really?
I went for the, for this.
Oh, right.
You can't get in there, can you? Is that actually a window? Were you supposed to go in there, you know?
I did. But to be fair, it was a complete accident when I done it. Alright. About the hour mark as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish this though first.
Fair enough. I'll carry on until you're ready then. Bam bam ba da bam ba da ba da ba bam bam.
Oh, they were opening.
Yeah, set.
I think they just got the windows, weren't they? Why do these guys in suits take more damage than anyone else?
I know. It's actually ridiculous. Thank you, Sheldon. Now get back to the Big Bang. You say you're gonna kill that guy first, yeah? Before he's take.
Yeah, I'll break. Oh, apart from the fact I just died and I'm not dead, what the hell?
Not for patch, but just I know.
Oh, I forgot about the airstrike.
I just said about that.
Huh?
I just said about that as well.
Yeah, I know.
What the hell is that for?
You actually killed with the grappling hook.
Oh, okay. Are you trying to use him against him?
Yep. Does suck some damage.
Suppose, yeah.
Need some help. Am I not here? No.
It's always on the right hand side.
Is it?
By the looks of it, yeah. Doing shit.
Blew him up. I blew the fucking up.
Ow. There's a rocket launcher guy.
Fuck this.
Yeah, well.
Give me a few, mate, but Have I finished all the stronghold missions or something? Because they don't seem to be unlocking anymore now.
You probably have to. Actually, I don't know. Maybe.
Has yours gone grey as well?
Yes. I'm on the last one, I think. I haven't done all the blue ones, but I'm on the last red one. I've done the last yellow one.
What missions?
Strongholds. Take all of us.
You'll know when you're on the last mission because you have to assassinate the.
Right, we're going for a break now, yeah?
Huh?
Break. You've done that guy now.
Oh, right, yeah. I'll stop it and.
Yeah, I'll just need to kill this guy.
Murder, that's all you ever talk about.
Yeah. Alright, back in a bit. Stay tuned. And don't forget to watch the next part on if you're watching on YouTube.
Yep.
Here we are.
Yeah, it's coming.
Thanks for flying air, Sheldon.
Three, two, one.